sitting here on the edge of Throsby Creek Cycleway this morning, just wondering what bicycle church would be like. People riding to a park or a cafe on a Sunday morning for half an hour or 40 minutes of building community and making time for God and gathering together. And I guess I'm thinking of a place like Gregson Park, or maybe in at the foreshore itself with the rail sheds there in case the weather wasn't friendly. Anyway, time for thinking and time for pondering new ideas for the future.